Well, whatever time of day or night it is with you, welcome along to a game which is threatened, I have to tell you, by a rather forbidding weather forecast. The expectation is for quite heavy rain as the game grows older this evening. It hasn't arrived just yet, but it will do shortly. Glad to report, though, that that hasn't affected the crowd, who are here in good number and indeed in good voice. And the game will be underway very soon. Of course, the Tifosi of Lazio have always been known for their extraordinary passion, something which is so very evident here today. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
Yeah, Ciro Immobile. He's your classic striker, Peter. Absolutely lethal when he's got a sight of goal. He can play both on the shoulder of the defender or as a kind of target man, but given his superlative finishing ability, his teammates should be looking to get the ball to him in the box whenever possible.
Yeah, I'm inclined to agree. There's the whistle. Tries to get it forward quickly. And that's sprayed out wide. That looks a good ball. Timely intervention. Forward it goes. And no, that is pretty much the end of that. Bruno Alves plays it forward. Plays it out to the wing. Deflected behind for a corner kick. And the header!
No, he's got that completely wrong.
That was good defensive pressure to give him less manoeuvring room.
Patrick drives it forward. Caicedo. No, it's Immobile! Denied brilliantly.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Keeper's ball. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it.
Bruno Alves.
Lovely bit of skill. Shoots! Oh, that's a fine save!
Well, as test goalkeeper, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Looking cross-field, changing the point of attack.
Bruno Alves.
Jovinho. Ball is over the line. Oh, that's nice. Can he deliver? A The first half is done, so now the team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goals. No goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half-time. And that's the start of another 45 minutes.
Well, that first 45 minutes didn't deliver as we'd hoped. Lots of effort, but a lack of quality with the finishing has left us hoping that someone can step up and produce something a little more magical.
And now the breakaway. Lucas. Patrick. And it's Parolo. And here's Caicedo. Luis Alberto. Towards the hour mark, and still no goals. Well, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. This is quite a run, and he's not done yet. And he just whacks it away. Parma are making a change now. Defending of the desperate variety. Kuchka. And back to the keeper. Not the ball he wanted.
Fabinho
not easily shrugged off the ball. Now the counter. And here's Fabinho. It's Fabinho! And for a moment, time stood still.
A chance that's created through very good grafting. Did well to get in the face of his opponent. Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Patrick. Acerbi. Radu. Hoists it forward. And time is up, and stalemate. One, if not for fans, then perhaps for coaches. Satisfied by organisation and solidity. Little cutting edge at either end, and it finishes 0-0.